Dime Gorman.
Gorman.
In this video, we're going to see how to plant a breadfruit tree from one of the small trees that grow from the root but have no roots. So we have to fix it to make it grow roots. I'm going to put a small plastic around the base of it. To hold the powder that's used to make it grow roots. This powder is called Root Boost. It has rooting hormones in it. And then water. Fix it so it will stay together. And in a few days this should be going roots on it, and after the roots grow big enough we can transplant it, and that way we make sure that the tree will grow healthy. It's better to transplant it with roots than to transplant it without roots. You want to film what the fruit looks like over here. That's a young fruit that's not ready yet. But over there, you film that tree over there, you can see the root, the fruit. One dimension. So you have an idea of what the fruit looks like. This is a fruit that's ready to pick already. This is the breadfruit. And that's it. Hopefully in about a week or two we have roots on that little tree and we can transplant it.